Your CATV and home automation panels are usually located in your entry closet. To open the panels, push in both tabs located on the right side of the panel door. The CATV panel is used for cable TV, internet, and telephone wiring. The home automation panel is already set up and only needs to be accessed for maintenance.